George C. Scott is Mr. President tonight at 8. Then tomorrow, Court finds himself framed for murder by...